You guys are kicking off a tour, right?
Yeah.
Coming up. Where are you guys starting that tour?
It starts in Toronto, actually, the day that the record comes out at the Mod Club, which I'm really psyched about. I think it'll be fun. And then it heads to the East Coast. So we do Ontario, Quebec, and then all of the East Coast provinces. But it's a fun tour because it's us and Black Lungs, which is Wade from Alexis on Fire. Streets are in distress. And actually George Pettit is playing bass for that band and I'm playing drums.
They show up in your videos, don't they? Alexis on Fire all the time?
Yeah, well, it's like, it's just, you know, again, like you're saying, it's like our best friends. So we're hanging out all the time. So, you know, we're in some of their videos too. It's just kind of like, you know, they're like, hey, we're shooting a video today. Come be in it, you know, why not?
You guys have opened for so many big bands. Like, the list is so impressive. Out of all of those bands, like Rise Against, NOFX, Silverstein, out of all those bands, who do you think was your favorite and why?
When we played that NOFX show, as you said, that was a pretty big deal. For Mike and I, our drummer, we both grew up like listening to NOFX and, you know what I mean, got into that band. Like, that's what got us into punk rock when we were like 12 years old or 11 years old, you know what I mean? So that was a pretty big deal. Like, to think that if I had told like 12-year-old me that my band would eventually be playing on the same stage as those guys. And it was really cool because Against Me was on that show as well. And
that's
that's a huge band that I respect and I'm a huge fan of. So it was actually cool because Mike and I were on stage sitting off to the side watching Against Me play, and one of the guys from NOFX like came and sat down beside us, like on a road case, and was just like drinking a beer, and Mike and I were like, this is so cool.
Did they make you feel comfortable, or did they notice you? Did they pay attention? Or
more just that even though they're in such a huge band, they're just down-to-earth bros, and I feel like kind of punk rock at all those levels are like that. Like, be it, you know, when we tour with Rise Against, you know what I mean? Those guys are like a punk rock band still, and they still treat it as such. Like, they're they don't have huge egos or anything like that. So,
and same thing with like bands like Billy Talent too. Like, you know, we did like one of the biggest shows we've ever done was with them at the Molson Amphitheater last summer.
Yeah, I
summer.
Checked that show out. That
them
was
and
good
Alexis.
With Alexis on Fire. Yeah,
yeah,
and Attack
like,
of Black. It was wicked.
And those guys are some of the nicest people you could ever meet. Yet, you know, they're one of the biggest bands in Canada, and some people, you know, associate, you know, success with ego, and it's the opposite with them. Like Tim from Rise Against and Ben from Billy Talent, they both, you know, do guest vocals on our record, and, you know, it wasn't even a big deal. It was just like a matter of calling those guys and just being like, hey, you know, we're doing this. Do you want to come try out? Sure.
Was that the biggest show you guys had played? Because that was a huge show. I mean, it sold out at the amphitheater, right?
Yeah, that's
17,000.
Yeah.
Was the biggest show?
It's kind of surreal going from, you know, playing basements and skate parks and whatever to, you know, going to do that. You know, it was a really good feeling. Plus, especially with that show, it was all our friends, you know, and bands we'd like toured with and, you know, sort of grown up around. It was just, it's a good feeling, you know.